I'm outside Duluth, Minnesota at Betty's Pies to sink my sweet tooth into the Pig's Trough Challenge. A mountain of pie, ice cream, and every topping they've got, weighing in at close to 3 pounds. If I surpass the hunters who have surrendered to the sugar, I win a free t-shirt and sweet, sweet victory. Pig's Trough, get ready for some humble pie.
Betty's opened in the late 1950s as a modest cafe with a small pie menu. But as word spread of their baking prowess, Betty's Cafe became Betty's Pies. And with 45 different flavors to choose from, Betty's fans keep coming back.
Betty's Pies is a landmark for the North Shore. It's a good family place to come and have a good sandwich and, of course, finish off with a pie.
You save room for pie then?
Absolutely.
There's no question that Betty's has a loyal following, but I'm not here to sing her praises. I've come for a 3-pound platter of pie, ice cream, and every topping they got, they call the Pig's Trough Challenge.
Have you heard of the Pig's Trough Challenge?
Yep. I actually did last week.
Doing it last week, so yeah. How'd you do?
Yeah, I did not finish it.
You didn't finish it?
No.
What happened?
I hit like a wall with like 14 minutes. There was just too much sweet.
Any advice for me?
Don't hit a wall and just be smart with your pie choices.
Go over the wall.
Yep.
Don't hit the wall, go over it.
A challenging road lies ahead, and I have some serious choices to make. I need to see how these pies are made before I can pick the base of my pig trough.
So Carl, talk to me about the challenge itself.
Do you get to pick your three slices? It can be anything that we have on the menu. You got a lot to pick from, but we're gonna make the coconut and then you can decide on that one.
Okay, let's do it.
Ready?
Ready.
The foundation of most pies at Betty's starts with a thin, flaky crust. With up to 500 pies sold a day, the crust is pre-portioned, flattened, rolled out, and baked fresh daily.
All right, talk to me, Carl. What's next?
All right, now we're gonna mix some whipped cream.
Oh, we're gonna whip some cream.
Some sugar, and this is what's gonna be the base of your coconut cream pie. Then we use a 40% heavy whipped cream. This is what works best for us.
Look at that. It's like a moat.
And you can go ahead and pour that in the mixer.
Go ahead. Like, you keep me going, that's good, because I get distracted.
When the whipped cream is perfectly fluffy, we take a mixture of vanilla pudding and raw coconut, fold in half the whipped cream, and spread it into our freshly baked pie crust.
That was good.
To finish, we lay the rest of the whipped cream over top and sprinkle with toasted coconut.
This is my first coconut cream pie.
Now we eat it.
We eat it? I mean, I might have to go light on this one. This one's a little dense. I mean, I love it. Are they all like this?
No, some of the other pies are a little bit lighter, a little creamier.
Can we pack this and ship this home?
We can, absolutely.
Cool, and then let's go pick my pies.
Let's go pick your pies.
I'll pick my pies.
To break up all the dairy, I'm starting with Betty's signature bumbleberry pie, filled with raspberry, blueberry, blackberry, and strawberry. Next, I'm going with a personal favorite, key lime pie. And last, lemon angel. A soft lemon cream with airy meringue should help to lighten up this dense challenge.
Ooh.
All right.
That's good. Pretty.
Next, we've got 4 scoops of vanilla ice cream.
Right there, yep. Put a big, giant one in the middle.
Put a big, giant one in the middle.
You want me to get that last one?
Carl, for good luck, I want you to get the last one.
I'm a professional.
Yeah,
I'm a professional.
Get it, Carl.
But we'll put that one right there.
Oh, wait, what's going on? What's Carl doing? He's using the spatula.
Jeez. You're kind of light on your scoop, so you got to kind of level the playing field here. There you go. Okay.
I guess I shouldn't have had you do that. I should have done it myself.
Then the fruit. A cup and a half of Betty's bumbleberry sauce and a full sliced banana.
Ready for some whipped cream?
Yep, how much of that?
A lot.
1, 2, 3.
And then a big one in the center. Beautiful.
Yeah?
Okay, let me fix that up for you a little bit.
Oh, come on, Carl. Oh!
We need to be generous with the whipped cream.
We finished with chocolate sauce and caramel, and this sugar bomb is set to explode. It's time to blow the pig's trough pie high.
Hi, Casey. The rules are, you have 20 minutes. You can drink whatever you want. Water, coffee, pop. You can't get up and walk away. You gotta stay seated. Let's get started.
All right.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
get it.
Yeah! My strategy is to tackle the ice cream first. But I can tell immediately that if I push too hard, brain freeze could stop me cold.
It's so good, but the ice cream is so cold on my teeth.
On my side, but the cold's starting to wear on me, and that brain freeze is setting in. I've already inhaled half the ice cream in just a few minutes, but with brain freeze setting in, I'm pivoting to the pie.
Eat that pie! Eat that pie! Eat that pie! Eat that pie! Eat that pie!
Oh my gosh, how much pie?
Mixing crusting with the ice cream is just enough to keep my brain from freezing over. And there's no stopping me now. Bumbleberry pie down. It helped with the cold, but that crust was killer.
You're doing great. 5 minutes has passed.
Nearing the 6 minute mark, the sugar's starting to slow me down.
I hit like a wall with like 14 minutes. There was just too much sweet.
If the sugar rush stops me dead, there may be no recovery.
I suspect his stomach is gonna start hurting right about now.
Just one more pie left, the Lemon Angel. I'm doing my best to hurdle that sugar wall and think about the finish.
One more pie! One more pie! One more pie!
But all that sugar is catching up to me.
Looks like he's struggling a little bit, man. I can't even believe that he's got as far as he has. I think he can do it, but woo!
With the crowd's encouragement, I push through the last bite of pie and wade into a puddle of ice cream the size of Lake Superior.
Jack Casey, you the best, home that pie!
Yeah! One more bite! One more bite! One more bite!
One more bite!
One more bite! One more bite! One more
bite! Yeah! Yeah! Casey's awesome, 9:21. He did it so fast.
The battle, man versus food, and won!
Congratulations, Casey. Casey finished the pie in 9 minutes and 21
Get
seconds.
Get out of here!
This is yours.
This is mine!
Congratulations.
Thank you, baby.